Hi, I'm Taliah Waajid, and I love my thirsty roots. And you love yours too after you use my products. Taliah Waajid, Black Earth Products. No, not always. But it's funny, when I was younger and I mean as far back as, you know, middle school, I always embraced my natural hair because my mom wouldn't let me get a relaxer until I think it was like 14 or 15. So, you know, I had to learn how to comb my own hair, and I found that I liked my hair, you know. But at the same time, I was in school with everyone else, and they had relaxers and all these cute little styles. I think the mushroom was out back then. And so, got a relaxer. Mom finally let me do it, and you know, since then I would back and forth. But I did notice that my hair was much healthier when I went through the transition, when I had it braided up. I would get a relaxer, and then, you know, I'll get tired of that, and then I'll braid it up. And then I'll notice when I take my braids out, you know, my new growth is nice and thick and healthy, and then the relaxed part of the hair was, you know, just stringy and limp, you know. So I that's when I really noticed the difference in the effects that relaxed was having on my hair. And I just prefer to, you know, just grow it out natural. But to answer your question, no, I haven't always been natural. I had relaxes, weaves, braids. What I didn't have was a jerry curl. That's something that didn't happen. I have no regrets about that either. But not always, but most of my life I've been natural. But I can say for the last 25 years I've been natural. It wasn't hard at all. There was a need for it. There's always been a need for it, because there's always been a period where people didn't have relaxers, even, you know, if we're going back as far as when they were children. So the need has always been there, but it was just so much focus on not being natural that you couldn't see that the need was there. That's funny. I guess my hair products are like celebrities. They all have their 15 moments and they go, you know, back and forth. Right now, the most popular one is the Great Detangler and the Curl Cream. I think those two items are really the most popular now, because people are recognizing the different curl patterns that they have in their hair. And they're also noticing too that a detangler will soften the curl pattern and make it easier to comb. You know, so those two right now are the most popular. I guess they're all very popular, but right now, just those two, the Great Detangler and the Curly Curl Cream. Oh, and that's what I used on my hair too, to bring out my curls. You can expect to walk out of there being on top of your game as a professional, natural hairstylist. You'll learn some marketing techniques on top of all of the detailed techniques that you need to know to service any client that wants natural hair. We also teach weaving in that class, and we teach extension braiding and extension styling too. And that, the Taliah Waajid seminar, is mostly for professionals. At the Natural Hair Show, we have a lot of free consumer workshops where you can learn anything from combing your child's hair to combing your hair, what product will work best on your hair, the do's and don'ts of caring for natural hair. And those things, you know, consumers or professionals can come to those workshops, and they're at the seminar, workshops at the Natural Hair Health and Beauty Show. Yes, we're going to have a lot of new things that we're adding. Besides Thirsty Roots coming on board with us, we'll have You know what? I don't even want to tell you. It's just going to be so exciting. And what I would tell you to do is, though, just stay tuned to the website, naturalhair.org. And if you've been to any of the past shows, you know, every year we get better and better. And, you know, our goal is to keep it fresh and exciting and bring new things and just keep it growing. And, yeah, we need to see you there so you can see what we have in store. We have a lot.